Hello, hello, ahoy hoy, how's your hammer hanging? Welcome back for another episode in Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet. Gonna try again with Sora Saiyan on Lost Gate Extreme. I'm not going to do both MT-04 this time around though, because it just didn't work out last time. I've not had a lot of time to improve or anything, so I haven't got any better equipment or anything, so I'm just gonna... I'll basically put a pin in doing MT-04, do that separately in another video. I just want to get this one out of the way, so MT-04 is the easier one, so MT-13 is the one I'm going to skip. And yeah, so I'm going to try this again and just not do the hard boss. Just do that separately another time when I've got better equipment. So I've brought frag grenades with me as well, just in case. I don't know if it'll make any difference against the bosses, but it might. I mean, it's an extra explosive trying to hit the weak spot, so that might help me out. We'll just have to see. For now, I just need to focus on staying alive. Oops. Hope I could hit this one. Come on, you. Okay. Oops, that didn't go too well. Well, Sinka's been hit again. Good. Oh! Get away! Okay. Charge up explosive shot again. Boom. Well, that didn't do a lot. I'm not very good at sniping with a pistol. Oh! That worked. Okay. But I haven't died yet, which I think I did by this time last time around. Mostly because a sniper got me when the veil went down. But this time I've done pretty well to take these snipers out beforehand. I'm getting trolled by these drones a little bit, but it's not too bad. Not such a big deal. Oh! Wow! My health just plummeted. What happened there? If you could die, that'd be fantastic. You're done as well. Really? Okay. So I managed to avoid death so far, so that's not too bad. It's a good sign, in theory. But there's still plenty of time for me to die. Oop, better put power form back on. Okay. Still got my maxed out moonlight, still dual wieldy goes, so that's handy. With my main character, Akatsuki, I have actually acquired some good accessories that boost experience earnings, but not as high as I'd like them to be. I need to get a lot of diamonds for those. I need 2 diamonds just to increase by 0.2%, so I think each one has at least 14% XP boost on them for now. So that's not too bad. But I'm not actually sure what the cap is on those at the moment. Oop. Blimey. Ooh. Okay. Getting a little bit friendly there, buddy. If you could go down, that'd be fantastic. And you as well. Nope. Oh, crappy. Oh, there we go. That's what... Oh, okay. Alright, just weapon out then. One... Oh! I stumped it. That's the way to do it. Nice. That was nice. I said that like 5 times. Oh. Ow. Please don't shoot me. Ow. That bomber completely missed me. Beat. Oh, don't even try it. pistols so I can do a bit more snipey type shooting. Ow. You don't do that. Ow. I said don't. Obey me, motherfucker. Asshole. I say don't do something, don't do it. Get out of here. Die. Ow. Bloody drones. Right, let's take this guy out because he's trolling me. And one more. Come on, you. Suck on that. And headshot. 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 Oh. Okay, well, that guy dead. Ruby. Now, still plays Akatsuki pretty much daily, actually, because she's the only one who can do any real farming. She's got a lot of weapons that are suitable for my two other characters. Just need the chips maxing out on those. That's taking time. Trying to be weapons I need with the chips I want, that's kind of tricky. Even if I get the chips I want, the boosts provided are quite low, so... Farming takes time, unfortunately. But we'll get in there. And if you could go down, that'd be fantastic. Ruby, go down. Whoa, blimey. Do a bit of weapon on, so... Oh. Just to... Oh. Oh, that was random, but okay, I'll take it. Out of danger, for now. So another one down, and... You can die as well, that'd be fantastic. Almost. Come on. There we go, that's that one dead. Nice. Don't normally get through this room so easily, so that's a nice change. Yubi. What's next? Is it? No, it's this room. Shred my way through. Oh. You can die. Oh, get that away from me. Really? You're still alive. Not anymore. Thank you. It's before improving defenses. Oh, blimey. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh, what happened there? I actually have no idea what just happened. Took a lot of damage all of a sudden. Thank you, Silica. Needed that. Ooh. Yeah, one moment I was fine, next I'm almost dead. Wow, have to be more careful. Oops. Okay, you're down. You're down. You're down, Ruby. Right. Kuriha's up here. Tread. And she's down. What's she drop? Ooh, legendary. Already got one of those, but I'll take another one. Oh! You son of a whore. Come on. There we go. Rick. Rick. Come on, just die. Yeah. Bloody clone. Ooh. Wow. Never heard a death scream from that guy before. Bloody hell. That was actually a little bit grim. But I do admit I did quite enjoy doing that to him. Let's charge up armor break shot because I'm going to need it. That's only a rare. One, two... Three... Eat! Whoa! Ah! Get away from me. Ow! I call bullshit on that. Ooh. If you could go down, that'd be fantastic. A little bit short. Lisbeth's now great. Fantastic. Wait. Stop. Get away from the lolly. Oh, whoa. Come on, you. Lifts down again. Oh. Whoa. Well. Ah, cool bullshit on that. Ah. Fuck up. Hey, up. Go down. Got that. Lifts down again. Finally. There we go. I should probably change my approach to attacking that motherfucker. No, well. Too late now, he's dead. Alright. Now it's this room, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. One down. Ooh. Two. Get up. Three. Four. Five. Wait. Frick. Oh. Are you off to my offices? Yeah. Of course he is. Well, of course it is. Can't really assign a gender to a crystal thingy drone. Alright, so possibility of a gold drone here, but then again, I've already got a maxed out blue rose, so I don't really need that again. That's what I'm after. Get out of here. You could drop a little bit lower so I can get you. Or not. Wait, oh, there he is. Come on. That AR veil is really out of positioning. Come on. There we go. Well, that was weak. Would you get lost? Bloody hell, all the drones are after me. I'm having a bit of trouble seeing them to take them down. Great, this guy's just been a knob. Oh. Great, I'm just about to go killing myself. Someone else seems to be struggling. Alright. I'm gonna need the veil again in a moment. Yup. What? Okay. Okay. Okay, it's two down. Well, that doesn't help me at all. That's that guy down. Okay, moving. Now we go through here. Oop. Okay, it's one down. Two down. Oh, what are you doing? No, don't. Not bad. I'm right, really gonna stun him there. Awful place. He's down. And the bloody heavy facsimile is still hanging out right underneath me from the car. Shoot him. Is he aggroed on me? Oh, there we gadget screen come up. Okay, this could be fun. Anyone on to join me? Here we go. Now it's a party. Okay. That's a lot of dead motherfuckers. Ah. That's a good shred fest. You can die as well. Very much. Ah, not much fast. Ruby. Uncommon Robust Mark 4. Screw you. If I could get back to the bottom. Ruby. And run ahead. Screw your shield. Oop, that guy is dead. There's another one. Oh! Get your prediction line off my face. Rip. Ow. What the? Lock a crystal? Get out of here. Dead. I'm assuming to break fix him, he's dead because he's not shooting. Watch guy is dead. There's... yeah. Launch guy over there. Oh, snipers. Whoa. Wow, but ow. Why the bloody hell is a launch drone aggroed on me? I've done anything to it. That's that one done. Okay. Time to take out the floaty bitch. Rufus Angel. Plug away. One, two. I keep forgetting that I've actually got quick shot on this. Clever of me, but hey. Oh! Eek. Nice try, fucker. And that. Nice. Couple good hits there. And that's more like it. Wear it down. Oh! Damn it. I did press the button, but it didn't quite want to work. Delay something to do with reloading, I think. Okay, nothing out there. Alright, what's up next? Oh, it's around here, isn't it? Yep. Okay. Missed. That was a hit. And a hit. And... quite... oh, that's a hit. And that's a kill. And if... oh, Elizabeth, you're right in the way. Come on, you. Oh, Elizabeth, you're right in the way. I can't see what I'm doing. Okay, that was a hit. Too far. I can see your leg. Oh, I can't get it from here now. Jeez. Oh, crap, stuck. Let's get rid of that, motherfucker. Whoa. Okay. Don't even try. Okay, so that's that one down. Just getting ready to blow that guy up, but oh well. Missed. Well, that was two of deaths. What are you doing over there? Idiot. Okay, that was a good hit. And a kill. I don't think it was my kill. I think he just burned to death. Oh. Missed. Come on. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on. Recon, motherfucker. Oh, and that one down. Oh, come here. Ooh, good hit. Well, a hit anyway. Cracky. You guys could hold still. These guys are always a pain in the ass trying to snipe. Alright, I'm already at max level, so I can't reload. Shut up, Lisbeth. I don't need saving. Okay, that's one down. Two down. And this guy... running away. And he's dead. One more to hit, and open the door. And then it's a room with a lot of monsters, isn't it? A lot of bad guys. I think I'll moonlight them. Too long trying to snipe with pistol, I think. Oh no, I've jumped the gun slightly. Okay. Let's do this guy first. Two and a horn, three and a horn, four and a horn, five, six. Come on. Oop. Whoa! Launch me. Come on. Down. Still alive, okay. Not anymore. Thank you for dying. Ubi. Okay, now I think I can switch to these. Ooh, yes. I save that. Okay. Can I... Oh! Right then. Again. You are dick. Ooh, thanks. Ooh, legendary. Knock it up, arsehole. Oh, suck you right in the way. Yep, that. Well, that works as well, I suppose. Okay, twisted, oop. Shred his head out. Shred your head out. Control burst to this guy, because it's distant. There we go. And it's for breakers. One, two. I can snipe better than you can. I save that and then miss, like a maniac. Okay, now it's these guys. Whoa, lovely. Oh no, get away from me. I'm a break. Come on. Oh, that. Oh, this goes after you instead. Logic. Eat. Get out of here. Oh, now he's off. Christ. Go away. Would you get... Fuck off. Really? You're gonna do that to me? Fucking wanna fight? Great. Nice try, prick. Wait, arsehole. much fed up. Face and horns. Try to eat. Get out of here. Oh, prick. There we go. That's what I'm after. Charge up again. Shoot again. Aim at the face. Tear it apart. Now you prick. What you got, biatch? Ah, yeah, pussy. And an epic sword. Not that I want it, because it's pretty lame. Low crit chance, low crit damage. It's not worth it. One. Two. Oh, he's still alive. A few of those flaming bullets are trying to hit me, that's interesting. Watch where you're shooting, people. Okay. Hop onto that. Roll forwards to avoid fall damage. And back here. Right, aim for the boss battle. So I'm not going to do the MT-13? The 13 or 04? I've got no idea anymore. I'm not going to do the super tanky one, please. Just going to do the one with the rockets. I've got the leads. So, let's get cracking with that then. Right. MT-13 is the one I'm not doing. Okay. Well, I did out. Chuck grenade. Boom. Well, that didn't go too well. Oh. Stun shot. Nope. Didn't work. Oh boy. Wait for it to do its spin attack. That. Ow. Really, motherfucker? Ow. Asshole. That didn't work. Try again. Nope. Christ, this guy is not. Give me lots of work with. Oh boy. Ow. Please stop doing that. Ow. Oh, that actually hit the bloody weak spot as well. Ooh, cracky. Ow. Oh, bastard. You shot him through my shot off. Oh, that exploded right underneath as well. Come on, people. Ow. Nope. Ow. Could you knock that shit off, please? Ow. Are you shooting through a fucking wall in that pocket? If I could get him stunned at least once, like, get somewhere. Ow. Ow, ow. Nice. Can't even stun it at the moment. Oh, what the hell? Well, trapped by my own arms. Right, let's try spamming explosive shot is what I was trying to say. You could all fuck off, that'd be fantastic. Christ. Really? Why is everyone aggroed on me? Okay. Dies anyway. Fuck off! Would you... Are you kidding me? No, it's just silica on her own. Come on, Silica, don't... Thank you. That's it. Everyone keeps dying. Get out of here. Are you kidding me? I get tickled and I drop dead. I just can't do anything to it at the moment. Christ, no. Go away, 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 go away. Ow. Are you kidding me? No, don't do... Are you shooting me through a wall? Are you fucking kidding me? Just die for God's sake. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Knock it off. Stop killing us. Why can't I stun this motherfucker? If you could fuck right off, that'd be fantastic. Oh, I actually did. Nope, I stunned the fucking drone. Of course I did. Why would I stun the thing I'm trying to fucking stun? Oh, fucking there we go. Fucking drone, are you kidding me? And what's Sachi doing? She's just crouching along. Get out of here. Ow, ow. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't live. I'm not allowed to live. Every few seconds I get killed. Jesus. Basically dead again. Ow. Thank you. Just stop. Please. Ugh. Get that back up. Thank you. Don't even know if I'm bothering trying with that. Try... Well, actually it did hit. But I just can't put out enough damage to do any good here. Oh no 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 no, oh Jesus, no. Did I live? Am I alive? No, I'm down. Fuck a duck. I can't even take out that one, are you kidding me? Christ. One, two levels. Thank fuck for that. Jesus Christ, I didn't think I'd have that much trouble. Kidding me? I didn't do a damn thing to it. Right. Rethink my strategy, I think. I mean, I've got a potential idea. I really don't want to... I really don't like the idea of doing it, but I might borrow Akatsuki's MER Special 2 that she got recently. It's not maxed out, but it might make a difference. But to be honest, I think the problem is just mostly I'm too low level and I don't have any good accessories. I've got no defensive accessories whatsoever. Certainly nothing that can handle me, help me through with Behemoth. Got no avoid instant death, no defenseless mechs, no optical defense, no nothing really. Luck, drop rate, and rare item drop rate, that's about all I've got. But yeah, I don't think using a rank 11 sniper is gonna make a whole lot of difference if I can't live long enough to use it. It might work out, but I mean, at the very least I'd be able to hit weak spot, maybe. Possibly. But I don't see that being any better overall than what I'm doing so far. Let's think about that. So the next video could be another attempt at Behemoths. I might just skip the rest of the dungeon. Because, I mean, you know, I can do that at least. I can handle that just fine. It's just the bosses I can't seem to get past. So next video of Sora is probably going to be Behemoths. That's with Sora. Next video might be with the Tenchi Sachi. Forgotten Temple Extreme, but she's not quite ready for that. She's only level 106 and she's got very, very bad equipment. She's got a Masamune G2, which sounds good, but it's not because it's a crap sword. And she's got really bad moonlights, like epic with really, really bad chips. So she needs better weapons before she can do Forgotten Temple, I think. So yeah, she might still end up being the next video I record being Fatal Bullets, so until then, try not to rage out like I do. Nice. See you around.